This is Tony Potter reporting from Nordic Ridge, where strawberry picking season recently got underway.
This year we started late. It's the latest we've started. I've been doing it for 24 years on July 10th. It doesn't seem to have hurt the crop. I mean, you're always going to have a bad berry because the plant, I mean, the berries are grown on the ground. And so sometimes you're going to things happen.
For the full story, pick up a print copy of the Hibbing Daily Tribune or log on to www.hibbingmn.com. A photo gallery is also available on the website.